Hey Glenn, you got the acoustic up? There you go. Sound good to you?
I'm happy.
Check.
Craig, have you got a pickup on that?
What?
Is there a pickup on that?
No. No, there's a pickup in it. It's built in. Are you cool, Glenn?
Super cool, but I'm checking the car. Give me a...
I think we're ready to roll, Glenn, if you want to start that up. Alright. Hello, Funky Phish. Woo! Can anybody tell me why we're here tonight on a Monday night? What was that? Give it up for Brian fucking Holmes, boys and girls. Thank you very much for coming out tonight.
Mountain die. Thank you. Yeah, this is our friend Brian from a band called Oceanside. It's wonderful to have him here. It's wonderful that all of you are here. Oh, that's cute. So this is a song called Drive. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot, guys.
How you doing, Holmes?
How you doing, Holmes?
What do you think of that, Holmes?
Holmes gonna be fucking drunk by the end of the night.
So for those that don't know, you probably all know because you got your little invitations. We're recording tonight. And I think we're gonna call it, what do you think of that, Holmes?
Be as loud and belligerent as possible so the mics pick it up. Exactly.
Or I'm gonna call it,
yeah, that.
We're gonna call it, hey, Holmes, why don't you kill Gavin?
This song's about banging.
Hey-oh. Svidani. We'll be right back. let you alone. Inside the walls we fell, just like an animal that's hunting for its kill. I'm gonna breathe you in. I'm gonna be your soon, and I will wear my clothes.
guys fucking rule.
What? What? Okay. Nice try, Blum.
Yeah.
This is Brian Blum right here, boys and girls. Ooh. Now you. This song goes out to Mrs. Holmes for having this little boy right here. Some of you may know this. Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say, Mother. Mother, gonna take your daughter out tonight. Gonna show her the wicked world. Oh, Mother. Father, gonna keep her in the dark for life. Gonna show her everything. Oh, Mother. Not about to see your light. And if you wanna find hell with me, I can show you what it's like. Children not to hold my hand. Tell your children not to understand. Oh, Mother. Father, do you wanna bang heads with me? Do you wanna kill everything? Oh, Mother. Decided to plug our shit in because I hate fucking sitting down. I really do. I know.
feel like I'm gonna fall off this chair.
Right now we're gonna bring up a friend of ours. She's gonna be on our CD, which is gonna come out in about a couple of months. The lovely, the beautiful, you may know her from here. The lovely, the beautiful Chrissy. Where is she? Not only can she serve a mean drink. CD, this is called Spilled Milk. Underneath your spell again, I call to wish you well, and then maybe I will see your face tomorrow. Ain't no doubt about it, we both could live without. Someday I know you'll come back home round. You'll come back home round. You'll come back home round. You'll come back home straight upstairs, spun around, spun around, but I refuse to hold around. There's solutions in front of me. Thank you very much. We got a few more for you this way, and we're going to take a break, and then we're going to come back and get these chairs out of the way and throw homes around a little
Thanks
bit.
For the beer, Rob. Thanks, buddy.
Are you guys tipping Star, making sure she's well taken care of because she's getting you all drunk? And if you have a chance on Wednesday nights, come down and check out Oceanside. They left us Brian. We're very grateful.
They're awesome.
And with that being said, this is a song called This Tonight. Mm-hmm. As you race with the ghosts, I'll be waiting here for you. In last summer, as you wish your pretty hand, remember I'm waiting for you. I want you so badly that I can't shake you. No. Take a break. We're gonna come back and plug our shit in, and we're gonna get this fucking party going. What do you say?
You guys fucking rule yet again, I must say.
This is, and we got Schnauzer here.
Schnauzer's here, holy Schnauzer shit.
Holmes, you got some fucking birthday party, buddy. Everybody raise a glass. On the count of three, we're gonna give Holmes the biggest gurr he's ever heard in his life. 1, 2, 3. Once again, thanks to Brian from Oceanside for playing with us tonight.
He's the man.
Thanks to Glenn for coming down and recording us tonight. This is a song we haven't done in a while. This is called Let's Sleep Your Pretty Horses.
Yeah.
You will walk down there with your honor and then it's me. The letter at your feet and then it's me. Thank you guys very much. We'll see you in a few.
Thanks a lot, guys. See you again.
Happy birthday, Holmes.